look forward to that report on Inside the Panthers. And now at center ice, we got Cairns and McGrattan. McGrattan had a great go earlier this year with Ty Domi that maybe helped his NHL name. He's got a name in the American Hockey League where he had over 500 minutes last year. And Cairns and McGrattan both swinging freely. See Cairns trying to get that elbow pad off.
Oh man.
Cairns lairds a hard right on McGrattan, and then McGrattan gets Cairns off balance, which drops a reaction from the crowd. But Eric Cairns landed a pretty good right on the head of McGrattan.
Well, it looks like the only solid punts landed, and then I think it was a question of rustling each other down. Well, Eric Cairns, you know, all this is really about getting that message out and making sure that McGrattan, if he is going to tangle with anybody, it's going to be with Eric Cairns and not with anybody else on the club.
Oh, boy.
There's a couple of slaps there. That sometimes can cut the eyeball, you know, the little slap across coming back. Here's the shot coming.
One there. Right
there. One right there. Yeah. That could have hurt. That hurt. What a way to make a living.